The history of local steam donkey. Look at that saw blade. Can you imagine that in the early 1900s, pouring steam out in the middle of a forest? Look at all those gears in there. This is the kind of job, history, Oregon history. You could go to work and die on the job. Now, today, people complain about working at the drive-thru and getting a free, you know, hamburger for their lunch. Imagine even just dragging this 20 miles into the forest.